size, 4 Florida ounce / 355 ml, other available sizes, 12 Florida ounce, 64, and 128. About, DermaHarmony Zinc Therapy Liquid Soap is very mild and versatile for everyday use as a body wash, facial cleanser, shampoo, or shaving lather. Indications, for relief of itching, redness, irritation, scaling, and flaking associated with seborrheic dermatitis and dandruff. Directions, for best results use daily or as directed by your doctor. Work up a lather using warm water and gently massage into affected areas. Soap should stay in contact with affected skin for 60 to 90 seconds. Rinse well. Use on affected skin or scalp in place of your regular soap or shampoo. In case of accidental ingestion, contact a physician or poison control center immediately. Rinse with water. If soap comes into contact with your eyes, the zinc pyrithione will sting. Use as shampoo. Castile soap is strong enough to clean the scalp of excess sebum and product buildup, but gentle enough to not leave our hair stripped and dry. Experiment using the soap at different dilutions, for example 2 teaspoons and 1 cup water, etc., until you find the right dilution for you. Castile soap is not as color safe as sulfate-free shampoos. Soaps tend to be alkaline, which means that they can open the hair cuticle and remove hair dye. Quicker active ingredient, zinc pyrithione 2% inactive ingredients, water, saphonified oils, from olive and coconut oil, glycerin, from vegetable oil, Coco Glucoside, foaming agent derived from coconut oil and fruit sugar, table salt, Avena Sativa, oat, Kernel Flour, Xanthan Gum, Citric Acid Made from responsibly sourced and sustainable natural oils. Made in the USA by D3 Development Incorporated, DBA, DermaHarmony, in a CGMP certified facility. No artificial color. Not tested on animals. Fragrance free. NDC number 718190030 42% Pyrithione Zinc Controls, reduces, and helps stop the symptoms of seborrheic dermatitis for use on skin and hair. Get more info, please click link in below description and 50% discount offer available. This product, please subscribe this channel, get update more videos.